Hi guys, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, whenever you're watching this video. I am currently on my way to Edo State on a road trip. My sister is getting married in a few days time and I'm so excited. I am honestly so excited. My husband is driving. I had to convince him for weeks for us to drive because I know how comfortable and, you know, less stressful was going to be for I and the baby, and also to move around when we finally get to where we're going. And he succumbed, yay! So a night before we left, I bought corn. I said I was going to pop corn for us to eat on our way to Edo State. My husband got this corn for 600 naira, so I just added some milk and some sugar and I popped it and it came out so nice. So we're just snacking on it on the go. Thank God I made this popcorn, because when we got to Lokoja, we got there really early. The stores were yet to open. This is all we had to eat. We got to Edo State. Open, let's see.
This place will raise the stewed, not be presented.
Let's see. On your phone. Back to. Aww. Let's chow. And your fire, baby. Thank you.
This one is Cook's item. We got it from Melanie's Hub.
Okay.
This one is my gorgeous, gorgeous dress. From Tag Design. This one is from Miss Mo from Tag Design.
Hey, Miss Mo.
This one is for...
That's Miss Mo, you guys.
She's cute.
This one is for Touch of Purity.
Yay!
Mama Cooks from Tag Design. This is Praise and Lisa.
Oh, Lisa.
This is my beautiful mom.
Tag Design.
Last but not least, this is for Stephanie, my dream. And this is my one and only boss, Tad Castell. That's off camera now.
It's the drama!
It's the drama!
You're telling me, right? Take that camera off my face.
Take it off.
Take it off.
We struggled.
I didn't know that you were here. I don't know. I missed you. Okay, give me five. How are you? I saw like a fool. Did you miss me? I'm going to tell you how to be rain. Since this very, who are kilo ya? Who are kilo ya? Who ya? Who ya? Kila?
Yeah,
me dere.
Okay, all right, because I need your dad is baby rain. You think
yes,
so?
Yeah, me dere.
You think yes, that dasa?
Yeah, me dere.
Where's that dasa?
What's
it bad for? What's it bad for me? Oh, now I talk. I know say what's it bad for my own. Now I talk. Oh, yeah, I'm okay. Anything
like what?
Anything with them.
Two are memu kele gwere uzo all over. Please, I'm not here to please anybody.
Yeah,
I'm not here to. My baby is back from church.
You guys, so fitting is going on. Rest. Let me see you. Wow. What did you do? Say hi, oh my God.
From talk to me, huh?
Thank you.
guys, it's officially one day to the wedding and I'm about going to the hotel. I am waiting for my husband to come back so that we can all go. He went to get food. I'm really hungry. I was home this morning, but I quickly left back to, you know, come take a shower and prepare. So yeah, I've gathered our stuff and just waiting for him to come back and then we leave. I don't even think there's any need because I think it's almost 8 p.m. now. I don't think there's any need to take this entire meal. Maybe it's just going to have one more drink. Oh, we need it for tomorrow. Oh, it's nice. Is how you guys know that I'm a lover of pink. And of course, I have a baby girl. So yeah, I think I'll trash this one. I'm looking for my lip gloss. I just found this one. It's not my lip gloss though, but at least my lips have a little moisture. Let me add water here as we fill up. I'm really stressed though, and to think that we've not even gone anywhere yet. It's not even the wedding day and I'm already stressed. Ask me what I did. Nothing. I didn't do shit. But I'm a mom, so that's already enough. Oh god. So my little girl is not here. For those of you that don't know, I have a little girl now. She's not here. Just start soon. So you guys, I'm just quickly going to make this one so that I know that she just drank with it. I'm just drink another one. It's hot water. The husband said anytime he makes this food then everywhere here will just be chaotic. So 3-4. I think I feel like 4 spoons is my baby's gauge. 120 meals, but my mom always tell me my husband always say make 150 meals. Make 150 meals. You don't know when she'll pass a You don't know when she'll pass her gauge or whatever English that he'll say. And I'll be like, I beg, this is your family though. I like to keep it at a gauge. I cannot be guessing. When she's ready to surpass her gauge, she will cry and I'll give her more. I don't have to make more than her gauge to check whether she's actually, oh my god, to check whether she's actually passed her gauge or not. So I did not miss this water at all. I didn't mix it. I just got it from the flax directly. So by the time she would want to eat it, is still going to be warm. Oh my god, I'm not sure I don't think I brought her insulator, that bag thing that helps to keep it warm. Oh, I would not. Okay, I think it's in the car. Shall my husband come back? I'll just put it. Just carry it about.
So guys, yeah, so I'm about to go to the hotel now where the bride is going to be. I'll see you guys. I think my husband is already here. So the way I'm dressed is so annoying. You guys know that I wanted to actually wear this dress. This is a really cute dress. If I show you people this dress on the dummy, hey, you're not going to believe it. So I tried putting on this dress and I don't know, nobody was here to zip for me. Like I said, my husband went out to get food and I tried doing it myself. I don't know how I got to this point and then this happened. It's a brand new dress. I just got this dress. I've never worn it once and this happened. So that is why I'm dressed like this, because I cannot come and kill myself, because I am just going to, you know, look for something else to wear now. We move. And this one that I'm wearing, this is supposed to be a gown. It's long to the ground though. It's getting to the floor, but then it's not supposed to get to the floor even as it's here right now. I don't know if you understand what I mean. It's supposed to be flowing because it's supposed to be like a tube dress. What you order, what I ordered versus what I got, is what is happening to me right now. I shall turn into skirts. Let me look for, I think it would be nice as a skirt. Let me look for a corset top to wear on top. Let me bring you guys back to me. My sister getting married, that is getting married tomorrow, is also celebrating her birthday today. That is the reason I am looking for clothes to wear. And that is the reason I also want to go to the hotel, but I will not wear my husband. Just tell him I want to be my sisters.
Show me.
You can't sell her.
Right. What is your mood? Why are you like this?
I'm angry.
Why? What happened?
I'm angry.
What is wrong? Sorry, it is where, yeah? Okay, so this is my sister. She just had an introduction today.
Yay!
Double celebrations for us. How was it?
It was my
concert. Aww. Congratulations. This is the baby of the house.
Hi.
What's your name? Lisa. Yourself.
Lisa.
Yeah?
Lisa.
You're ugly.
Hi guys, good morning. It's Thursday morning and it's the wedding morning. I'm getting ready to
to leave the house. My hairstylist is here already, so I'm just trying to put things together and go and meet her and install my hair. Time has even gone, like I've not installed my hair and it's already past 9. The wedding is for 12 p.m. for 2 p.m. but at least 12 p.m. I should be there, you know, as sister of the bride. My baby has not even made her hair, you guys. Like I've not washed and I've not made it. I don't know how I developed catarrh. Like I'm reacting to this environment so bad. Last night my whole body was itchy. I had to put a rub. Thank God that anywhere I go, I always go with my rub. I had to put rub all over it. It was a terrible night, but I'm good. I just feel like the catarrh is a reaction to the stimulus. I'll be fine.
No, this place is not just not that. I'm going to use that thing. I've been considering just like fighting all
the. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
I don't know why she packed all these many things to come and install hell. Go and check our baby, madam.
The thing that happened, you guys, after installing my hair, I asked her for my charge, like my cost, and she told me it was totally free. Honestly, I was shocked and happy at the same time. She's my ex-student, you guys, so please do patronize her. Shout out to Blessiva Studios. I'm so grateful. Thank you. I love my hair. Thank you. Anyway, my skin is looking so beautiful.
So you guys, there are 2 dresses for Rain to wear. This one and this one. This one. My husband chose this one, but I like this one. So we're going to allow Rain choose by herself. Rain, yeah. Then she has this socks as well. Rain, come and choose. Yeah. Pick one. Hey, who wants your mask? Pick one. Hey, which one do you want? She chose this one, you guys.
Well, I planned on filming a get ready with me video in this vlog, but I couldn't because we ran out of time and we had to rush. Yeah, so this is me installing my hair again, like another kind of hair. When we were in the car, Rain pulled off my hair. My hair wasn't properly glued in the first place because I asked for it not to be, you know, glued. I just wanted it to be what's it called, a glueless installation. So Rain just heard it and just yanked it off my head. So when I got here, luckily for me, my sister, I was going to even manage it, yeah, I was going to put it back on and manage it, but my sister's stylist was here and I was just right on time. He redid it for me, and guess what, he did it for me for free again, you guys. I'm such a lucky babe. I asked him, how much are you charging? He said, no, be going, no, top, be going. Shout out to Bros Israel. Thank you so much. You are the best. Thank you so much. I love you. And yes, I love my hair. And also, you can patronize him, Israel Soft Touch. That's his handle. So, yeah.
If you're happy, happy, try with jolly, jolly, everything will Papa God on me for you. Hello, Wadomo.
Thank you. after now, just the bride's sisters. Only if you are not the sister of the bride, evacuate, please. Clear the floor. Ladies and gentlemen, now we're going straight to the couple's special dance. Decoration unit.
My friend! My friend! Stephanie, what is that? That's what we are talking about. My friend! My friend!
How many times do I have to tell?
but that's my one when they can come.
Hey, wait, anybody have to
our family event planner. Our family event planner. How are you doing? You are smiling. You cannot manage the agbera. There's no stress. Nothing. Nothing. You don't know us.
Why are you stealing glasses at my video? Stealing glasses at my video. You guys, my girl lost my handbag yesterday with lots of cash, my AirPods, my ATM card. What else? Okay, I'm lying. Fine, we later saw the ATM card, blah, 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 blah. We later saw it, but we thought it was inside. I beat it this morning, I beat last night. But did you lose my bag with enough cash or not? Did I beat you or not? So I kept my bag at the event center. We're just chilling. Normally we don't go home after an event. We just stay, we sit down and we catch up, you understand? We're about to leave. I cried my baby and I asked my girl to pick up my bag. She said she picked it up and I don't know. I think she did because of course there was nothing else there. I feel like she did. She kept it at the back of my car. But getting there, I could only find my watch, my what was the chair? My watch, baby shoes, my wig. Yeah, those are the only things that. And she carried those things with the bag. Unfortunately, we didn't find the bag. We ransacked everywhere, the hall, the hotel rooms, the car. We ransacked it, but we did not find it. So it's missing. The Shah volunteered to buy me a new bag, replace what was inside, but Mazana gave me his AirPods, his AirPods, something that he showed me the two of them before, like mine and his, and I picked mine. I did not like his, come to say, take my own. Anyways, I'll manage it till I get a new one. I'll just get a better headset, yep. So, I'm about to go to my family house now and go and chill a little bit, do some vlogs. I want to do a sister tag vlog, so I'll just go and get it done. See you guys. I know that a lot of you are going to be saying congratulations to my sister in my comment section, so I just want to say thank you so much in advance. Thank you so much for your congratulations. And those of you that attended my wedding, thank you so much. Okay, I'm done. Thank you so much. So, yeah. Hmm? Yeah, that's it. You're welcome. You enjoyed it. Let me see what you remained. What is it? It's not pleasant. You say you cannot eat just that.